Hi, everyone. I'm Chief Meteorologist Frank Billingsley. Nice warm day. Highs were in the mid-70s, 10 degrees above the normal. We have a little light rain that's been along the coast, and the rain's going to continue. There's a front on the way in, and it's a slow mover. It's going to meet this southerly flow, and that lift over the front means it's going to rain all day tomorrow. Tonight, we're looking at midnight, still 60, Huntsville and Brenham, but we drop into the 50s in the overnight. So we wake up to temperatures right there in the low 50s. The problem is that's where they stay all day long. So this is noon. We don't change things. 50, 51, 49, bounces around the 50-degree mark all day long with the rain to go with it. It looks like an easy inch of rain across the area by the time we get all through with this, and it won't be until tomorrow night. But these purple areas that show up here indicate the possibility of as much as 2. So we'll go with 1 to 2, but generally most of us will see just about an inch. In the meantime, that high builds in. We get this out of here for sunny skies on Wednesday, Thursday. We get to the weekend. We return the flow out of the south, so it warms up not only into the 70s, but the upper 70s. Here's your power planner as we go into this evening and overnight. 7 p.m. 67, 62 at 11, 62 at 3, and then we're down into the 50s for tomorrow morning. So humid and damp, not great hair days tonight, especially tomorrow. 60% chance of rain. Wednesday, 58 and 40. 62 and 36 on Thursday, and then finally we get the southerly wind coming in. So Friday we're at 70, and the weekend 76 and 78. Monday's warm as well. Groundhog Day, another front brings the rain chance and cools us down once again. Have a safe evening. Get all of your weather anytime right here at clicktohouston.com/weather.